Hello everybody, this is Loki, and welcome back to Far Cry 5. So, we're gonna be around this area for a little bit, for a minute. Huh. Oh, that's like Far Cry Arcade. That's awesome. Okay, let's see how much money we have. I think I need like about one more. I'll probably fast travel down over here. I need to find a way to get a little bit more money. Well, there's one up here. I'm just gonna spend the time to get more money for the one thing. Okay, so we're gonna go up here. Did I? I never realized there was an eagle, bald eagle up there. Oh, there it is. It's like right down. I was trying to look for it on the waypoint down there. I'm like, look it up. Like, where is it? It's right down there. Durr. Poor guy. I feel bad for that guy. There's always a squad of cultists taking up from Howling Cave. They got a lot of good gear in there. I think someone ought to jump on the steal it. There we go. Poor animal. And that woman's everywhere, is she? Oh, is this a horse or something? How much money do I have now? 1,084. Oh! Good thing I always look around every time in this game. It's always good to, like, get a feel of your surroundings by looking around for an area. Excuse me. There. I had to make sure I had a safe landing in water.
Oh. I've lost count of how many times I've been bitten by these critters.
it. Too bad I can't get that. Taking a small look around. Time to grapple it up there. Huh. Take a little look-see. Did it give me any money? Nope. See how much fun I have now. 1,400. No, how much is it? At least that gave me something. Is there a way where I could actually, I could waypoint somewhere else. I'm actually just trying to see. I'm just trying to see if there's any other places where I could get money from. The Hope County Jail. I don't know how I managed to do this without even falling. It's still pretty up there. We might could just do a side mission for now, maybe. I could do the side mission. Damn, I can build my own level.
Thanks for the help.
Get up over here and do it.
Good job clearing out the marina. I got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar, the terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
Okay. Oh, it's like right down there. I don't think I would want to do that one specifically. Yeah, I really need to get something for that. Alright. I'm gonna see if I'm able to find the weapon area. Should be up here. There goes my Dougie barking. My dog liked to join in. Is it gonna get down? My dog liked to join in. Oh, I can still loot. Yes, finally have enough. Let's hope I have enough for it. Nope, I need 200 more. This is gonna be a little bit of me getting some money in the game for the flamethrower. I'm about to have it off, which is good. Person up there. Somehow, some way, I'm glad they get up there. Oh, lady, whoever you are.
There are so many piggy patrols. People have got to be careful. Shit, who's still out there? Sure, he might be shit hot at survival, but there's a war going on. Let's go. Make sure he's still safe.
All the way up there? Huh. Yeah. Should be another person up there.
Hey, wanna help? Mind lending a hand? You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these bookers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send.
That's like really hard to find. The main mission. I want to set up a freaking eagle flying over there. Gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away. We gotta get ready. It's an ambush. There, that did it. There we go. Alright. Now I have enough. So I'm gonna go ahead. Let's see. Get rid of the nearest area. Man, I'm glad I got enough finally. I really needed to like get those plants down at that one place. God, there are two of them? Are you freaking kidding me? Are you serious? There are two of the plane? Whoever's track is I'm taking it. There we go. That'll get us there faster. I can't waypoint over there or fast travel. I can't actually waypoint, but fast travel, I mean. Yeah, fast travel. I can't fast travel over there because it's unavailable. It would have made things easier if it was like. If it had fast travel. That would have made things way more easier on that part. We're getting there though. I don't want to run the people over. I'd feel bad for them if I run them over. Once I'm there, I'm gonna buy the flamethrower. If it will let me. Buy the flamethrower. Yep, it can. Cause there's a.
It's hard to get your bearings around.
I couldn't shop here. I could get it from here. That makes it more convenient. And it has like the weapon shop here. Time to set these on fire.
Deputy, sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember,
turn off the water for this. There we go. I think there's like about one more. Nice try, buddy.
Protect
Yes, got him.
Deputy, Feeny's coming to you. Get ready. This is your chance.
Get that guy down here. There's another one over here somewhere.
Okay, yep. Feeny here. We're just arriving. What's going on down there?
Freaking Feeny. I have enough for... Yep, I have enough for, a refill of ammo. How did they get more ammo? There we go.
Get out! It's a trap! We lost Jessup! It's an ambush! Go! Go! Meet us at the rendezvous! We'll finish them off there!
Crap! Yeah, let's see. I don't know where he could have gone. Oh, he's up there. I'm facing the right way. I think he's hiding in a bunker in nearby a house up here. So we're gonna have to get up here and eliminate that guy. To do is just keep going until we reach that area. I wanted to run them over. That's a shame that I can't run them over, they ran off.
Wow, deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that Bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, deputy. I think my boy would be proud too.
I guess that took care of it. I didn't even really have to do anything. Huh. Oh god, I haven't left. Okay, go down here. That sounds like a little bunker slash hideout. The test team has said about new strain. I'll be a conservatory soon to confirm. Might be the one I give my name to. We'll have to celebrate privately rather than a spotlight of academic publishing, I guess. I also want to celebrate our win in our bit. I'll find some good whiskey. Keep the bunk warm, Feeny. Huh. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below and subscribe for more videos to come. We'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.